So heading this way is towards the food court. Go up those escalators down there. So these are massage chairs I'm talking about. See? So comfortable, you could just knock out. Pass out. But, you know, put in a... relax and recharge. There you go. Or if you want to take a quick nap, just make sure you got your, you know, your bag and your wallet and everything tucked in. All right, we are at the food court. Now, if you go out here, you get a nice view of the strip. And I believe there's stairs down that way that could lead you down to the strip. And you do have a Popeyes here that I believe recently opened. Panda Express, grab yourself a hot dog, an Ike sandwich. All your options, Sbarro's. A hoagie. So I was trying to have a burger. Majority of these food halls, even food courts, you gotta hit. You should have your burger, your sandwich, pizza. And ice cream, obviously. You need to have some dessert. So this is the food court at the Fashion Show Mall. If you're ever on the strip and want to come up here, grab something to eat, that maybe might not be as expensive. It's definitely still the price because you're on the strip, but something quick if you want to go just to a, you know, a restaurant. But there are restaurants in the Fashion Show Mall as well. So you got a restaurant down there. Let the real you shine. That way is Las Vegas Boulevard. Like I said, there's some Shipside Plaza dining over there. Always got to have your Starbucks and your Auntie Anne's. SpongeBob. Oh my god, I'm springy back. See, the massage chairs are everywhere. If I wanted to, I had my my choice right now. But not right now. Let's head up this way. If you ever come to the fashion show mall, I would say definitely check this place out, Shaq's Fantasy Lab. It's a pretty unique spot. Hey, dude. It is actually decorated differently throughout different parts of the year. But I mean, check this stuff out. Come on.